Okay, it is March 27th, 2013. It is 8:30 a.m. Central Time. Because the wind we had the other day knocked over my mom's swing, and I set it out there because the cold and the wind. But if you look at the grass here at all the frost and whatnot, I've got my plants growing inside the house. I can't put them out here because they will die. I mean, we had 26 degrees outside last night, this morning. And it's talking about warming up a little bit this week in the mid-upper 60s towards the end of the week. And I'm going to try to get my plants out here Friday, and I'll videotape that. I'm going to pause this when I'm done videotaping out here. But I just wanted you to see the garden. It's frozen. Not solid, but it's pretty frozen. Pretty frozen, just the same. I gotta till it up and everything one more time and make our rows, our final row, and plant it. And like you say, I got some plants I'm gonna show you, surprisingly growing up big. So I'm gonna pause this, and next thing you'll see, I'll be in the house. Okay, I'm inside here. This is my planter with the Roma bean is the tallest one here. That's about 8 inches tall right there. And I got two artichokes in there. They're coming up also. There's a third seed. I made them like triangles with the point of the pyramid toward me. And one off to the other side. And there should be one there. And on the other side here, I have three yellow or wonder peppers. They're like bell peppers that haven't been growing yet. Because look at the rest of the things over here. These seeds must have been mixed a little bit, because these are where I thought my okra, which look like vines, like a bean plant now. My goodness, I'm going to have to put them on the far outside of the garden. I could have sworn that if they were okra. Anyway, and then I don't know what these are now. I think these may be okra right here. Gosh. That's what happens when you get bit, frustrated and try to do too many things at one time and don't take time to write everything down on like I should. My sunflower is up front here, and it's rolling over here because I got these planted probably about a week earlier than I should have. But it's just laying over because this planter's not big enough, and it's frost outside, which you saw earlier on the video. I got a melon right there. You see that? That's growing right there in the middle. And then I've got three cherry tomato plants in the front planter. Right there, three cherry tomatoes. Then I have three of the Rutger tomatoes in the middle right there. And there's one by itself on the other planter because I put them both on each side. And then on the far planters here, I put Mariglobe, I think they're called. And I have one of each. I put two seeds in each planter of all the tomato plants. And I've got three in one, three in another one. So however that worked out. And then I got another Mariglobe there. And then the front up there, a black-eyed pea right there, which is getting pretty good size. And the others are peppers. I got black-eyed pea in this one and this one here. Nothing's coming up just yet. But like I said, these others all of a sudden just sprouted really quickly. And then I've got peppers on the row next to that black-eyed pea plant. On the end there, those three right there are peppers that haven't come up. However, let me pause this for a second. I got two planters. Let me show you a little bit. Down below here, you see those planters. I'm going to pause this and pull them out and show you. Okay, I pulled those planters out from there. And I've got one, two, three, four peppers in this one here growing up. Well, here I have two. Like I said, these things, talked about organization. When you're trying to do so many things at one time, and believe me, I'm trying to do a lot of things and only put so much on the internet because, you know, if you tell everybody everything you got, what's the use, you know? Hey, just say, my doors are unlocked, I don't have any guns, come take what you want. You know, because basically that's what could happen. But anyway, somewhere between the fact that I have 10 machine guns, grenades, and a tank, and I have no guns, I'm somewhere in the middle of there, okay? And I live in the country where it's safe, and I live right outside a giant city that's totally unsafe, so somewhere in between there is where I'm at, okay? And I am anti-everything, and I'm pro-everything, and somewhere in the middle is where I'm at there. So, there you go. Homeland insecurity, homeland insecurity, homeland insecurity. You all can fuck off. Alrighty, there you go. That's your little garden thing for the day.